this device here is sort of a backbone to ride onto a tethering main lifter kite up here. What you've got is a spider's backbone, and it's got these arch pads right here. I'm hoping to apply steerable gills and panels on here so that you can inflate and charge it down. So if you've got these control lines, sorry, these arch path lines sitting on a belay circle, behind that you've got a lifter kite and these little surfaces. Charge that line down and then lift up that pulley chain set there. Lifting point. And from that point, you can drive a generator down that way.